Nowhere is the irreversible degradation of the natural environment more on display than Dead Horse Lake. Until local police departments settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers. Artists spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals.
This game is really awesome. I like it. It's not, I never got to beat the Jaws Unleashed back then. It scratched, scratched, and glitched out. Gotta be a way to get in there. Oh, there it is. Here I come, supper time. It's supper time. Thank you.
The hungry predator hones in on her quarry.
Showed them.
Several groupers have made a home near the retired nuclear cooling towers. This is a great opportunity for the shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers. A school of barracuda frequents the waters around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used pregnancy tests. An enormous portion of the shark's brain real estate is dedicated to smell. The bull shark detects the faint millivolt electric impulses given off by the heartbeat of its potential prey. listens determinedly for the irregular low-frequency sound of an animal in peril. And quasi-legal get-rich-quick schemes set aside for now, the shark hunters get to work. Shark's cartilage can now be exported to Hong Kong, Taiwan, Singapore, and other exotic ports of call.
I got too cocky, I admit it.
Driver for conflicts of all varieties. Around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used pregnancy tests.
Scrumptious. Shortcut.
Feeding makes for a fascinating, if not slightly nauseating, spectacle.
Needletooth Nightmare, the Barracuda.
That is a nightmare. Time to show who's the boss. Come here, you. Thank you. Time to play a little dodgeball. Miss. Come here, you.
While most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple, did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true. The subject of much discussion at the Shark Research Institute.
Back on board the Cajun Queen.
That's Kyle, my son. He's just here for the summer. Studies marine biology. Look at that. I got one hand can still tie a hook. You got two can barely tie his shoes. Must get that from his mama. Yeah. He used to help my daddy around. Spent a lot of time together. But we wasn't close. He was a shark hunter. That's all he was. If anybody was gonna catch the mega, it'd be him. Thought it was a government experiment, got himself loose. Boy, he wanted that job. Wanted it bad. Found it once. Didn't catch it, no.
What happened to your father?
Huh?
What happened?
Look, I ain't got time to answer questions all day. Got work to do.